We're making nachos. Put your meat right into a cold pan. Because I forgot to turn it on. Alright, for the cheese sauce, we're going to start with 1 cup of milk. Warm your pan before this. Add your Velveeta blocks to the warm warm milk. Once your meat is done, strain it, set it to the side. Alright, now that a good bit of that is broken down, go ahead and add in your cup of shredded cheese. Incorporate that, fold that in. Onion. Some cheese. More chipsy. More chipsy. Nice onion. Mild on this one too, but... No cilantro for both.